Stop running, dog!
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Fuck you, son of a bitch!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here!
Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck you saying, punk? Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Man, what the
Watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
The OGs don't hear about him.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card, trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
So your old white dude gonna fix us? We're in my first class.
Look, I'ma learn some skills, man. Pass them on. There's a whole city out there. It's waiting to be taken, nigga.
You just give me the heads up when you over that shit. Ready to wipe old dude nut off your face, old lame-ass Mark.
Man, fuck you, Lamar.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them counters in the mud. And I still got love for the streets. It's the team I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them counters in the mud. Still taking my time to perfect the vision. And I still got love for the streets. It's the team I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them counters in the mud.
Straight commercialism. Yeah.
He's got my bag.
Why aren't I more successful?
What's limiting my true potential?
Why aren't I more pretty?
How do I get more powerful tools?
Am I the sand of the earth?
Why are women made from sand?
Why have so many famous people sorted everything out?
How much does wisdom cost?
Watch out, man!
Kiflam. We speak 160 languages on 6 continents. We are the Epsilon Program.
Weasel News.
Car carnage in Pillbox Hill.
An upsurge in armed ATM robberies has locals concerned.
Devin Weston buys steak in Richard's Majestic.
Is iFind Street Map sharing pics of you on the toilet?
A car. car dealership in Pillbox Hill was destroyed yesterday when a joyrider smashed into the showroom. Premium Deluxe Motorsport has come under investigation for loan scams and high...
Oh, fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Aw, oh, that's fucked up, man. Wrist dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood. Man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche. He's there! The fuck is he? Lucy, give me your butt, fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think he lost his egg.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Ah, the fuck is he? It's this track here.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand on your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. Yeah. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are properly crazy! Man, fucking drop it! Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Do it, man! Fucking do it! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man! Come on, man, do it to him! Are you fucking serious, nigga? Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what? The hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living.